Check out this incredible image. It's a disk of gas and dust surrounding a young, sun-like star called WISPIT2 that's just 5 million years old. If that seems pretty old, compare that to our 4.5 billion-year-old sun. The ring structure you can see indicates the presence of forming planets interacting with the gas and dust in the disk gravitationally and clearing out their orbits. That bright yellow dot you can see? That's the first direct observation of a newborn planet in a multi-ring system, and only the second such planet directly imaged around a younger version of our own sun. The planet, called WISPIT2b, is around 5 times the mass of Jupiter and orbits around 57 astronomical units from the star. That's 57 times the distance from the sun to the Earth, and the whole disk system is around 380 astronomical units across. These stunning results were produced by the WISPIT project, hence the name of the star, using the European Southern Observatory's Very Large Telescope and the SPHERE instrument. WISPIT stands for Wide Separation Planets in Time, and it's a survey project to detect and study planets orbiting further than 50 astronomical units from their stars. If you're wondering why you can't see the central star, WISPIT2, it's because SPHERE is a coronagraph, an instrument designed to block the bright light from a central star, making it easier to spot the much dimmer planets and protoplanetary disk. In a new paper published on August the 26th in the astrophysical journal Letters, you can find this image that shows the various rings the team were able to identify along with some gaps. The data was taken from 4 observing sessions from October of 2023, October of 2024, and March and April of this year. Astronomers have long speculated that planets would create this kind of ring and gap structure as they form in a protoplanetary disk, and now we have our first direct evidence. The team also present evidence that the planet formed at its current location in the disk and did not migrate inwards from further out, which is another possible theory. Follow-up observations with JWST and ALMA should shed even more light on this fascinating system, and it'll be interesting to see if WISPIT discovers any more stellar systems like this one. That's today's video. Please like and subscribe if you enjoy it. I'll catch you in the next one.